Laredo sisters. So today we have our brother today. In this week's video, we're going to be doing decorating our pumpkin for this Halloween. Let's get to the video. So Steph, we're going to need our
paint, trays for the paint,
red juice,
some red.
And we need some glitter and some water. Okay. Mm-hmm. So first we're going to start by painting it.
Adding the paint into it.
I'm going to put it.
So the colors that we use is pink and white. I'm going to be using neon yellow, neon orange, and purple. And I'm also going to be using pink for my sister has it. I'm going to be using black. And the glitters I'm going to have is this one.
Colors I'm going to be using is red and metallic gold.
I'm going to be using white, I'm going to be using dark blue, light blue, and I'm going to be using this glitter one, and I'm going to be using black. Let's get started. Purple doesn't want to come out. Stephanie, can you pass me the white?
Okay. Like this won't use purple. Let's see. Let's put this color right here. First, get some yellow. I'm gonna add that one on the top.
First,
I'm also gonna paint the snake because I want that to be colored.
I'll just
paint it all yellow for now, but when the yellow dries, I'll add some different colors. Oh my god, I'm getting the yellow on everything. Okay, let me move the thing like this. Okay.
I get some white.
White.
Which isn't really showing much, but I still have it.
And I need more orange. So you can't really look at the orange.
Like pink. They're white and water.
Not blue water.
Look, it's all leaking.
Oh.
Let me add in some more orange. Wait, I did the whole bucket. I'm just kidding.
I'm drawing a unicorn. That's gonna be white eye. Her body is gonna be pink and blue.
I'm right now washing my hands. And I'm right now gonna color too. I'm right now making an Easter color. As you can see, it's yellow, pink, orange. And I just need to do like the little color here. I was gonna do purple, but now since I don't have purple, I will do blue. So, yeah.
I'm trying to do like a, an Iron Man look, like gold and red.
Right now I'm doing some of my school colors. I'm doing dark blue, light blue, and then I put white in the bottom.
Wow! Oh, it's like purple, baby! Whoa, that looks so cool! Mommy, look at the water! It's so pretty! Okay, now let's add the second glitter.
Right now.
I didn't do this one. There we go. Which one's the last color? Thank you, TK.
My goodness.
Quiet.
So that's the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you turn on those post notifications so you'll be notified every time we post another video. Click the subscribe button and also give us a huge thumbs up. Bye!
Bye!